could be here, but David wanted me to be sure and give you a special hello. By the way, talking about Chris Bird, you can see what a nice guy he is.
Ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you, and we welcome you to the brand new Cox Pavilion here at the Thomas and Mack Center in Las Vegas, Nevada. It is time for our feature bout of the evening, a heavyweight showdown for the right to fight for the title. It's Mandatory War, and it's all brought to you by America Presents matchmaker Thomas Brown in association with Cedric Kushner Promotions, Fight Night, Inc., Sunset Station Hotel and Casino, Showtime Championship Boxing, and the undisputed king of beers, Budweiser. This bout coming your way is sanctioned by the International Boxing Federation. The president, Hiawatha Knight, supervisor, Darryl Peoples, along with the Nevada State Athletic Commission. The chairman is Dr. Elias Ghanem. Commissioners, Amy Ayub, Glenn Carano, Dr. Flip Pomansky, and Dr. Luther Mack, with the executive director, Mark Ratner. Physicians at ringside, Dr. Margaret Goodman, Dr. Gino Signorino, Dr. Al Capanna, and Dr. Jeff Davidson. Timekeepers at the bell, we have Jane Broadfoot and Jim Cavan. And our three judges scoring this bout, they are all from Las Vegas, Nevada, Chuck Joppa, Art Lurie, and Paul Smith. And the third man of the ring, our referee in charge of this bout, Jay Nady. All right, fans, here we go. The time has come for our main event of the evening. 12 rounds of boxing for the IBF Heavyweight Championship elimination. And now, ladies and gentlemen in attendance and boxing fans joining us around the world, live from Las Vegas, it's showtime. Introducing to you first, ladies and gentlemen, on my right, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black trunks with white trim, hailing from Flint, Michigan, he weighed in at 214 pounds. With a record of 33 wins, 2 losses, he has 19 wins coming by way of knockout. Currently ranked the IBF number 2 contender. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the former WBO heavyweight champion of the world, introducing Chris Bird. And his opponent across the ring on my left, fighting out of the red corner, wearing blue trunks with white trim, joining us all the way from South Auckland, New Zealand. He weighed in at a ready 233 pounds. His hard-hitting record stands at 38 wins, 2 losses, 33 wins coming by way of knockout. He is currently ranked the IBF number 1 contender. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the explosive IBF Intercontinental Heavyweight Champion, known as the Tua Man, introducing David Tua. Once again, our referee in charge, Jay Nady, now to give instructions.
Yes, 12 rounds. Please obey my commands. The fence will go to work.
Don't grab him that well. You won that round because you landed the only hard shots. What's it tell? You landed the only hard and good shots there. And I mean, a little grease, too. Don't blow your nose. Sit back and relax. Don't let him out on this side, okay? You got to step over there a little bit. You see, each time he turns and gets out, it's on your left side, right? So don't lean so far over here when you ain't here ready to hit that body. Stay with the body, okay? Don't sit there and play that chess with me.
Take him around. Just take him around.
Keep your hand, Todd.
Yep. Hey, this is your show, baby. This is your show. Okay?
A little more water.
Get a little more water.
I want to keep hydrated.
And you slipped it. I know that probably looked good to the judges. That last left hand, you know what I'm talking about? You slipped right there. I need you to whip back off those slips, okay? You still got to edge more over to your left side. You know what I'm telling you? You're still, you can't let him out that side. That's the way he wants to go. Force him to your right more. Force him to your right, okay? And then start using your right hand more. Straight right hand. Start taking the lead with this guy. You know, hard feints, you got to start taking the lead a little bit more, getting a little bit closer, all right? You're scoring.
Leave the ring on the whistle. now, box.
On the
You can't hit him with your hand open, okay? You can open to catch it, but you can't hit him with your hand open, okay? You got to close your fist. And if the back, if you turn your back, it's okay to hit you there. Time in. Box.
Keep that hand closed.
your forehead.
Let go, Chris.
fighting the spot, but don't let him rope too long.
No.
You're giving up 20 pounds. You can't let him rope. Keep
wow.
this under wraps.
I can't get the water. I can't get the water.
Keep this under wraps.
Give me this.
Get a good one.
Up now. This is where we wear this guy down. This is why we did the training we did, Dave. You have to get in his ass and stay there. You understand? You got the mouthpiece ready to go? Hold on. A lot more head movement, but I need you to get inside, Dave. Stay in there. Yes.
Thank you.
Dave, but you still cannot wait. What is this coming up right here? Seven? This is seven. Okay, here we go.
Come on.
Here we go. Take a couple deep breaths. I know you're warm. I know you're warm. Okay? Okay, now, Dave. enough.
Water.
Okay? Got it. It was good. It was good, but I need more. Okay?
Okay. Get back.
Okay? There you go. Take some deep breaths. Give me that towel.
Towel.
Give me that towel.
You coming right here?
Uh-huh. Yep. Get to it right now. Can't let him turn you ever again. You cannot let him turn you outside again. You know what I'm saying, Dave? Don't let him turn you. If you keep him inside your arms right here, he can't do anything. He's just trying to score a couple of points here and there. He's not doing anything except moving and throwing a couple of shots. Don't even give him those, man. You're really outworking. You're making the fight happen, but you've got to make it happen more. They got to see you. They got to see you perform, not him. Do you understand me? All right. Somebody's got to do or die in here now. And it's got to be you. Do you understand? All right, Dave? Let this guy walk away with this here. He had one good round. That's it. I want you to come back.
Thank you. Thank you.
being thrown, okay, in the crowd. But you got to... Okay, I get it.
Now, I'm going to tell you, Dave, this is it right here. You trust me? I'm going to tell you, you need this round.
Well,
trust
as we're approaching the 12th and
you hear me?
Goosebumps.
Fuck that bull.
Let's go exactly where you're
going. Yeah. Dr. Camp, it's for you. David says it's for you. I want that Trinity that's praying for me. This is for y'all, all people that are praying for Mikado. You know I'm there.
Chris, was there any point where he hurt you?
I'm not old. 12 rounds. Give me a couple here. Woo! Power punch, but oh.
We got school as body shots, mate.
I guess it won't be no cruiserweight. Yes, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we have a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Judge at ringside, Paul Smith scores the bout 115 to 113. Judges Art Lurie and Chuck Giampa both score the bout 116 to 112. All three in favor of the winner. And now the mandatory challenger for the IBF heavyweight crown, Chris
Camera.